be right to run. Now we're set to go. Starter in position, they're ready to run. Racing in the Balanchine, and it's Hatea who missed the start. Perolina away very quickly, and Divine Image also broke well. MAAMORA up on the outside. Next is Magic Lily, Dubai Blue with the red cap, then NISREEN. Over on the inside is Surrounding, and back of the tail is Hatea as they run their way down the back of Meydan. Perolina for Turkey shows the way. MAAMORA up on the outside in second. Next of all, Divine Image, the outside of the international favourite Magic Lily. Dubai Blue is three wide, just sliding forward around the outside of NISREEN. Then Surrounding, and a length and three quarters, a length away to Hatea. 24.87 was the lead as they're about to turn off the back straight, and Perolina doing it well in the front, joined on the outside now by MAAMORA. Next of all then is Divine Image, who travels up quite strongly, the outside of Magic Lily over on the fence, then Surrounding just locked away ahead of NISREEN. Up on the outside next as they travel down towards the turn off the back straight, or off the back straight, Dubai Blue, then came NISREEN just dropping back a half length or so there, and Hatea was at the rear. MAAMORA's taken over as they come to the top of the straight. Divine Image goes up to second. Perolina came off the bit at that stage. Magic Lily's off the fence and running into it well, travelling very well. NISREEN trying to follow it. Surrounding working off the rails, followed by Hatea. And back of the tail, Dubai Blue. Something may have gone amiss with it. MAAMORA the leader as they turn into the stretch. Over Divine Image. Now Magic Lily is down the outside, and NISREEN also. Surrounding trying to go back towards the inside. MAAMORA joined by Magic Lily. NISREEN surrounding. Surrounding finishing on, but Magic Lily pounced on the front. MAAMORA fights very hard. NISREEN Surrounding and running on. It's Magic Lily in front. NISREEN coming on the outside, but Magic Lily clear in the Balanchine, and she does the double. It's Magic Lily pulling out plenty to win by a length and a quarter. Over NISREEN, then MAAMORA surrounding a gap to Hatea, followed by Divine Image. Perolina dropped off, and coming in the long last to buy Blue, but has safely made it home. Magic Lily just too good for them there. Has taken out the Cape Verde Balanchine double. Lovely ride by William Buick and Charlie Appleby. Their double on the program with Yaha Yati earlier on. And Magic Lily does it in pretty good fashion there. Just for a few strides, NISREEN